day use area, beach, big egg. Beach area. Steam coming off of the lake. It's 42 degrees here this morning. Looks like a good lake for swimming in. I don't see any fuzzies underneath there. Fortunately, it's 42 degrees right now, so I won't be doing any swimming. I also thought it was gonna be a lot more clearer than it actually is. Just looks like a regular mountain lake to me. Next destination, and this road is narrow. It's that one over there. I'm not sure where this one goes. There's a river down there. Probably only like one car. I hope that I don't run across anybody on this road because there's not room for two cars on this road. There's also no cell service here. Across that thing. Oh heck no. camp for tonight. Seems quiet so far. We'll see how long that lasts for. Ooh. I'm in campsite 3, and the bathrooms are right across the way. Good for me, because I always seem to have to pee, and it sounds like there's a creek right over those, that, fence. This place is only good for, like, tent camping, or, it's not good for trailers or big rigs because there's not enough space for them. But it's great for car camping and what. Oh, yeah, there is a little creek down there. And they put a space in the fence so you can access the creek. Oh, this campsite is $12 a night, and all of the other ones that I have checked so far that are close to my next destination were $16. There was one before the gas station that was $10 a night, but that one was pretty full. Pretty little creek. This year is nice, I hope it lasts. Let's see what these bathrooms look like here. Nice and clean. Smells nice and clean too.